I'm Dr. Ravindra B.S., Senior Consultant and Head of Medical Gastroenterology, BGS Global Hospital, and Director of Meenakshi Institute of Gastroenterology, Arcare Micro Layout, Banyargatta Road. See, endoscopic ultrasound is a new modality. People know about endoscopy, colonoscopy, and capsule endoscopy. Now the new thing is, now we are doing ultrasound through endoscope itself. This is known as an endoscopic ultrasound. In endoscopic ultrasound, we can detect what a routine ultrasound or a CT scan or an MRI scan cannot detect. Endoscopic ultrasound is done basically for pancreas problems. If there is a small tumor in the pancreas, that can be seen very well, better than a CT scan or an MRI scan on endoscopic ultrasound. And second indication is, whenever there is a stone in the bile duct, instead of MRCP, nowadays endoscopic ultrasound is done, so that if there is a stone, same moment we can also remove the stone by ERCP. This is number two. And third indications are, whenever there is a small tumors around the esophagus or in the lungs, then also endoscopic ultrasound can be done, and then we can take biopsies from this. For people, endoscopic ultrasound is done mainly for pancreas, bile duct stone detection, and then if there are any tumors around the esophagus or in the lungs. And without an operation, through endoscopy itself, we can take biopsy. Another indication is, whenever there is a pancreas water collection, what we call it as pseudocyst, endoscopic ultrasound can be done and completely avoid surgery like laparoscopy or an open surgery for this water collection, what we call it as a pseudocyst.